How is it going, everybody? Zab here. Welcome to another NHL 15 Team of the Week update. I actually completely forgot about the Team of the Week. I forgot it was Wednesday. I was thinking about what day of the week it was. I don't know how much time do I have till the weekend, because I have weekend plans, and I realized it was Wednesday. Looked at the clock. It was 4:57 and went, oh my gosh, hey, you know, the Team of the Week's been out for an hour almost, so I completely forgot. That's why this video is up a wee bit late, so sorry there. I have been posting the daily videos so far this week, the past couple of weeks with finals, and then I had a guest stayed the week over at my place, and blah 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 blah, excuses, but finally we can jump back on with these daily videos. And the Team of the Week, it looks like it's going to be free agents, so I'm not expecting anything sick. Obviously it's free agents, so you're not going to be getting your, you know, I don't know, Crosby's or Ovechkin's, all those really 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 high-end guys. You're not going to be getting it in this Team of the Week. This seems like the Team of the Week that's going to be just perfect for guys that are looking to spend 20, 30, 40K, not looking to get those 500, 600, 700K players, just some really solid kind of, I don't want to say low level, but mid-range, mediocre type players. So let's take a look at the Team of the Week. Let's start with the fourth line, move our way up to the first, and go from there. So actually, just looking at it, I'm looking at all the overalls, trying not to look at all the names and ruining it for myself, but Stafford, Richardson, and Matthias, some pretty average cards, 85 overall, 85 and 86 here, 87, 86, 84, 90 for the checking for Matthias. Everything here looks pretty average. If you're looking to spend, gosh, I don't even know, maybe 10 to 15K, maybe one of these guys is going to be your guy, but they don't look too special. On to the third line, Downey, Hodgson, and Frolik. Again, the exact same deal here. Downey looks not horrible. 89 for the skating. There's 91 for the checking. 5'11", 191. So not the biggest guy, but some decent checking. Again, just very mediocre cards. I really don't have too much to say here. On to the second line, PA, pair of toes. 89 overall. Vermette, 89 overall. And Bolesky, an 87 overall. Both these two players look pretty decent. Again, pretty average, pretty mediocre, maybe a little above average there with that 89 overall. They don't look too bad, but nothing that's really getting my engine going, my ticker ticking. Nothing too crazy. First line, 89 Ward looks pretty nasty. 93 for the checking. You know, a big physical guy, maybe on a third or fourth line, get those depth forwards going. This could be your guy. I think he has an 87 Team of the Week, and I used that, and it was okay. It was nothing, you know, spectacular. 91 Richards looks pretty good. He's not a huge name in the NHL, so you know, he's probably not going to be going for that much, maybe 30, 40K-ish. 90, 91, 92, 88, 90, only one category, which is his checking, that's under a 90. Pretty good. 6 foot, 195, I don't know what his face-offs are, but not a bad little center there. And Williams, again, not a huge name in the NHL, a pretty low overall, 88 overall, and a good-looking card. 90 for the skating, 89 for the shot, 91 for the hands, 83 for the checking, and 88 for the defense. Not too shabby there. Again, very low-level card, very mediocre. Perfect for those players that don't have a huge coin purse. Boschman and Jackman, not even really going to spotlight these guys. On to the second line, McCulloch and Martin. Again, I don't really want to spotlight anyone here. There's nothing too crazy going on. And on to the first line, you got a couple of decent players. Sakara, 88 overall, two-way D. And then Green. This is the best defenseman on the Team of the Week, and 89 overall. A pretty good-looking card. 90 for the skating, 88 for the shot, 92 for the hands, 86 for the checking, and 88 for the defense. You got Enroth and Net as the starter, 88 overall goaltender. He is 5'10", 166, definitely on the smaller side. 86, 90, 91, 88, 89 are his stats. And then the goalie, or the backup goalie, is Neuwirth, 87 overall, 86, 88, 89, 88, 88 are his stats. So with that being said, let me know who your guys' top three are, not off of value, but off of who you would like to try. I'm going to say number three. I'm going to go ahead and give number three over to Green right here, and 89 overall looks pretty good. I'll give him number three. I'll give number two to Vermette, because he seems like a little bit of a speedy guy. 6'1", 199, so he's going to be able to throw the body with 89 checking, and he's also going to be able to skate a little bit with that 91 for the skating. So I'll go ahead and give him number two, and I'll give number one to maybe a guy you wouldn't expect. It's not going to be the highest overall, which is Richards. It's going to be Williams. I want to try and put him on the left side. He'll be on his off wing, 89 for the shot and 90 for the skating, so he's a fairly speedy guy. I know he has a good shot. I've used his base card. 91 for the hands. probably not going to go for that much. Can't complain with that. So he's going to be my number one. Let me know your guys' top three. Let me know how your guys' week is. Let's get some conversation going in the comment section down below. If you want to do some Q&A, ask me some questions. I'm thinking about, this is just a little sidebar, a little exclusive. I'm thinking about posting a video where basically just letting you guys know to ask me questions for a Q&A. So go ahead and just get the conversation going. Ask me a ton of questions. If you're one user and you have 50 questions you can ask, go for it. Go crazy. I have no limits. If there's something I don't feel like answering, I just won't answer it. So ask away. And if you did enjoy this video and you're enjoying the daily videos, make sure to smash that like button. Subscribe for much, much more, guys. As always, I'm Zab, and I'll see you next time. Pull my heart out of my chest, train my mind so I forget. Sink your teeth into my bones, dig me out.